How do? How do? Well, let's be nice. Yeah. Let's be nice. We don't have to go there. I mean, you're not wrong, but you didn't have to say it. I mean, good Lord.
Oh, what happened?
I didn't even think of that. Oh, damn it. I didn't even think of that. Please. Please, with sugar on top. Pretty please.
I am having a very bad day. To sign Lamar Odom, who was on crack.
Y'all take it easy. I'm out. Keep revising the clock.
Well, since he's out, yeah. Peyton Manning.
You don't want to make an enemy out of me. And I'm looking right into the camera, and I'm going to say it again. You do not want to make an enemy out of me. I'm not having it.
We don't know what the hell is going on right now.
I'm here to tell you right now, we care. I'm here to tell you right now, we don't care.
Are we sure? I mean, are you really sure?
That is blasphemous. This is exactly what I've been waiting for. This is exactly, I don't mean to sound like Cat Williams, but this is exactly what I've been waiting for. This is bad. This is very, Steven very bad. Somebody lies. Yeah. Now, somebody lies. I don't know who, but I'm telling you, somebody's lying. It's two completely different stories. Stop right there. Stop. No.
I mean, come on. Listen. I'm not trying to be disrespectful. I mean, I'm sorry.
I gotta get security. I want this man out of my sight right here. Get him out of here. He's got no place in here. Get rid of him, okay?
Something ain't right. Something ain't right. And damn it, it's time that we find out. I need you to shut the hell up for the immediate future.
I just don't know what to say about this. Look, man, I just don't know what to say. Scott?
Yep.
It is rare that I am relatively speechless. That moment has officially arrived. I don't know what to say.
I'm nervous, Max. I'll admit it. I'm nervous, okay? I'll admit it. I'm nervous, all right?
There's something wrong. Psychologically, something has happened.
Yep.
Now, I don't know what it is, but Lord, it's back.
Okay. We did it.
Hey. Look at us.
Look at us.
Huh?
Who would have thought?
Not me.
We could just pull that up. So Stephen A, we don't know what he did last night, but
Stephen A, you were gacing?
He was all sorts fired up this morning.
No, I was doing something.
He's fat. You understand? He's got bigger breasts than most women.
This is the equivalent of being kidnapped, stored in a basement, being tortured. I'm in no mood. This, today, is one of the worst days that I've had in a long time. I'm not in the mood to play with anybody. My brother Bomani Jones is in another booth looking at me. I love that brother. I don't want to talk to you today. I've got producers who have been very, very good to me. I've got bosses who have been very, very good to me. I've got co-workers that I love. I don't want to talk to anybody. My godson, Jonathan Barnes, is sitting right in front of me, and I don't want to look at him. I'm ticked off.
Look, man, I am suffering. It's hard to take.
Do not attach any association of this to me whatsoever. I have nothing to do with such idiocy, such blasphemy, such ridiculous nonsense.
I
do that? How do you do that? What the hell is going on?
One shot, who would you rather have taking it, Iggy or Curry?
Of everyone on Golden State, open shot, fate of the universe on the line, or the Martians have the death beam pointed at Earth, you better hit it. I want Iguodala.
Let me be clear. I did not know that. I appreciate that, but I don't give a damn.
I've been coming. I'm going to continue to come. Skip's been coming. He's going to continue to come, and people just need to get over it.
How do you do that? How do you do that? What the hell is going on? You just got caught. You just got caught. It's official.
That man should be arrested immediately.
Your thoughts?
What? What? Who?
Holla at your boy!
I could say something. Oh my God! I could say something. But I'm not gonna do it. I'm not gonna do it.
It's pretty difficult to put into words how disgusted I am, how depressed I am.
I'm tired of suffering. I'm tired of suffering.
Is that a trick question?
You tell me.
They gave up Kwame Brown.
Two first rounders.
I could care less.
I into a salary for 4 years.
First of all, understand something. When you're giving up first round picks, if you are a quality team in playoff contention, it really doesn't mean that much. That's number one. Number two, and more importantly, Kwame Brown is gone. The City of Angels, Hollywood, you should be celebrating. Throw a parade already, whether you win a championship or not. This man was a bona fide scrub. He can't play. No disrespect whatsoever, but I'm sorry to call, tell everybody the truth. The man cannot play the game of basketball. He has small hands. He can't catch the ball. He's got bad feet. He can't really move, even though he's mobile. Doesn't really know what he's doing. Doesn't have a post move that he puts to memory that he can do two times in a row. He has no game whatsoever. Plays no defense. Doesn't have the heart, the passion, or anything that comes with it. And you're asking me whether this they gave up too much? Please, the Los Angeles Lakers knew exactly what they were doing. They should be celebrating right now, and Kobe Bryant should not be saying a word.
Do not attach any association of this to me whatsoever. I have nothing to do with such idiocy, such blasphemy, such ridiculous nonsense.
Oh, God.
Yeah. Hey. Hey, get your numbers up. I had to get my numbers. Now I got it like they gave it to me.
I gotta admit it. I did not see this coming. In a million years, I did not see this coming.
Yeah, man.
I can't. What am I gonna say?